Hi guys, it's me again. Today I'm gonna review the Blue Coat speaker. Okay, this is a Bluetooth enabled speaker. So this is how it looks like. So you have this battery compartment here, and what I'm going to do is show you using this speaker using my iPhone, okay? So this is how you do this. So this is my iPhone. I can do this better. Right. Okay, the first thing you need to do is go to your settings, right? Okay. Go to general and then make sure your Bluetooth is on, right? So you click on that, right? And go back to your speaker here. Make sure this is on. Alright, now it's on. So right there you see the blue light right there. Right, so now you go back to your iPhone. And the name of the speaker is BT Audio SBK. So it's saying it's already connected, right? I don't know if you noticed, but the blue light was blinking saying that, okay, I'm connected. So now let's see, let's look for an app like Pandora. And that way you know how it sounds like.
Feel so close to you right now. It's a force field.
I wear so my increase the volume
like a big deal. Your love pours down on me, surround me like a waterfall.
Lower down the volume, do that again.
And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
Now, let's say you want to skip to a different song. All you need to do is just click on this button. Alright, there you go. So now it's going to switch to the next song. We just have to wait. Waiting. Oh, oops. Maybe that's not it. Maybe it's this one. Ooh. Ah, okay. There you go. So this is for the when you want to switch to a different song. Skip a song. So I hope you enjoy my review of the Blue Coat speaker. Don't forget to subscribe to my video. Till next time. Bye.